So day 22, it's a bit too windy to go out, so we're waiting for about 5-6 hours. This is what it's like outside. A bit of a blizzard. That tent's only like 4 meters away. So yeah,